The death has been announced of the actress Josephine Tewson, best known for her roles in Keeping Up Appearances and Last of the Summer Wine. She was 91.
When Hyacinth's not watching, I can handle Royal Doulton as well as the next person. It's perfectly simple.
The London-born performer died peacefully last night at a care home. Please.